and today experiment is freezing water.
With
something in it. Let's start. Then